Autodesk Civil 3D 2023.2 offers several new enhancements and features that enable greater control and increase product performance to improve design quality while saving time. Civil 3D has added new controls for corridor transitions. You can choose the subassembly component and parameter to modify. The tool allows you to establish the transition location and type, linear, slope, and elevation, while reducing the need for complex or custom assemblies. These transitions can also be exported and utilized in other corridor drawings. This tool offers greater flexibility and control when modeling complex corridor features, including driveways and sidewalk ramps. Because the continuous generation of drawing labels takes time to process, you can now control when and how labels are displayed using the Label Visibility command. You can choose to regenerate labels by command or redraw labels anytime you pan or zoom. Adaptive labeling will display fewer details when zoomed out and will increase the level of detail as you zoom in, helping make Civil 3D more responsive. Overall performance in Civil 3D 2023.2 has been optimized in many areas. Significant time savings over previous versions have been noted in common functions such as opening files, regenerating complex corridors, and revising sample lines and cross sections. Response times when editing elements such as pipe network parts have also been greatly improved. These performance enhancements will help you save time while increasing efficiency and productivity. Updates to the Subassembly Composer allow you to create predefined codes to better define custom assembly components. You can import these codes from a CSV file, making it possible to standardize the creation of custom subassemblies across multiple projects. This helps provide greater consistency in custom subassemblies while reducing design time. You can now find or replace point codes within Subassembly Composer. You can review the locations of a point code and navigate to the geometry located in the flowchart. You can also replace single or multiple codes to correct or redefine the text. And you can now add a version number to the subassembly file that is viewable in Civil 3D. You can enhance design quality with the new profile view bands that allow you to display alignment and cocal point offset distances to the parent alignments. With Project Explorer, you can now edit, review, and create reports containing catchment areas and property set data, helping you to add and track valuable project metadata. Civil 3D adds the ability to connect pressure pipes to gravity structures. Pipe network labels may contain information for both sewer force main pipe and gravity structures. When you make an edit, both gravity and pressure pipes and their respective labels will update and stay connected in plan and profile views. These improvements provide greater flexibility and control while making Civil 3D faster and more responsive, helping you improve design quality while saving time.